Jay-Z, he's going to be, again, on David Letterman. They've been releasing these clips for My Next Guest Needs No Introduction. That is David Letterman's show. That is a Netflix interview show. It's going to be on tomorrow. Mm-hmm. And here's Jay-Z talking about Blue Ivy.
Me and my daughter talk. Like, I told her to get in the car the other day because she was asking 1,000 questions and we had to leave for school. And I got in the car and then, like, I'm faced this way, painting a picture of how healthy my children are. So we drive it, and then I just hear a little voice. Dad, I didn't like when you told me to get in the car the way you told me. It hurt. She's six. It hurt my feelings. And I was like, that's the most beautiful thing you've ever said to me.
That's right, Blue. You keep that pressure on him. Drop on the cool bombs for Blue Ivy.
Keep your daddy in check, because my baby's got me in check.
Keep your foot on his neck, mm-hmm. All right? All right, I got two little feet on my neck at the house. Two daughters, all right? It is what it is.
Well, that would be 4 feet.
Well, no, not if it's just 1 foot apiece.
Okay, all right.
Okay, gosh, and I'm the one with no college education now?